It was a tremendous challenge. At that time, the industry was devastated. And fortunately, we have a very good work between the private sector and the public sector. And we work together and we define new regulations that at the end, after several years, now again, we recover, and now we have the best biological index since the old history of the Chilean salmon industry. So the work of collaboration between public and private sector has been very fruitful, and that has been the trend to work on the future.